George Helm gave birth to a new consciousness of Hawaiian Renaissance. The short film Hawaiian Soul chronicles Helm's life and how he used his voice and music to bring people together.
Alo o vau o ʻAina Paikai o ke kī oni oni pokole o Hawaiian so pili a George Helm ma kona naue ana I ka ka lāhui ma ke la wā kana hiku a wā ho'ohana oia I kona leo nahe nahe I ka naue ana o ka lāhui. Hawaiian Soul is about the life and story of George Helm, a Hawaiian activist and musician that basically gave life to a new consciousness in the what is known as the Hawaiian Renaissance in the 1970s. And so he's a man that used his music and voice to kind of activate the lahui. In the film, we kind of like briefly go into spaces of his childhood and his teenage years and his adult life and kind of giving him purpose to his witnessing Ko'olawe bombing and his lifestyle as a musician and how basically getting into a space where he can advocate for what he believes in, which is aloha ʻAina. George Helm is one of our last like ali'i, someone that really carried himself and was able to kind of show us as a people what it means to love our place and how to fight for it. And so in that way, wanted to honor him. A role model, I think, that used his talent and his passion to advocate for something bigger than himself. The main scene, I think, takes place in a church where it was a story, an actual story account that they went to a church in Maui, in Kēnei, where it was ʻōlelo Hawaii and it was old style. And so it was them, you know, kind of the younger generation approaching this older generation, asking for help, showing up late and kind of like not having the respect that they should have without knowing what they were supposed to do, kind of going into it. And so, to me, with ʻōlelo Hawaii, it was the idea of always putting ʻōlelo Hawaii in any project that I work on, because I feel like that's important and kind of my gateway into media making. It's something that I've always wanted and inspired to share with folks through the media landscape. With this film, I thought that was an interesting dynamic between two generations and kind of like wanting to be Hawaiian but not knowing how, and then also like being rooted in solely Hawaiian but also not really able to listen to kind of the new ways of thinking. We both won the audience award as well as the jury selected award, and we made the movie for Hawaii. We know that Hawaii International Film Festival as well as general Hawaii audiences appreciated it. That makes us feel good. For more information on our screenings, you can follow our website, which is hawaiiansoulmovie.com, and also our social media accounts on Instagram, Hawaiian Soul Movie, and Facebook.